I'm very heavily involved with quite a few Australian contemporary music bands and artists overseas, and we rely on What Sounds Australia and the other funding bodies do, and I ask you to make the government and the people voting well aware of what's going on. I stand with the arts. You should too.